Ramirez, you are back in France with Brazil today. You played France. Was it a difficult game?
Yeah, of course, France. To play France is always difficult because they are a good team, and we know how they play and how aggressive they are offensively. But I think Brazil played well. We could hand on them a little bit. They tried to create some chance, but didn't really had some chance, 1v1 against the goalkeeper, kind of like that. We had that, so I think we just need to learn how to keep the ball a little bit more, and to when we have the chance to finish, to know that it's to put in the back of the net. And I think that this was, of course, the big difference, because soccer is about that. It's about scoring goals. So we played well, but we didn't score. So they had one chance and they could score, and that's it.
You had a good shot on the goal in the first half?
Yes, I had a shot. The Henard took it out in the corner kick, and I have the chance, but it was in the middle of the goal. So the keeper was there. Yeah. It was unfortunate.
You are back in Brazil with Corinthians. There you played the Feminina Libertadores. How important is it for a player from Brazil to win that trophy?
Yeah, it's really important. The Libertadores for South America is the same as Champions League here in Europe. So it's a huge tournament that we see how is the South American football developing, and I think it's growing a lot, and it have become more harder and harder to play those tournaments. And we play those in 2 weeks, so we have a lot of games between 2 days. So it was really good to come back to Brazil and play in Corinthians. They have done a really good job. They are thinking really professional. That's what we expect for the always for the all teams in Brazil. And I'm really happy to be back, and I hope I can help Corinthians this year to win more trophies.
And then Brazil is also a candidate for the World Cup in 2023. How important is that for that country, for the women's soccer there?
Yeah, Brazil have been growing a lot, and they have been thinking a lot in the women's football. So I think it will be really important for us to have that, and we be nominated, because they will think more, of course. They want to be prepared. They will be all prepared if we get the chance to have the World Cup home. So, like I said, Brazil is developing a lot in the women's football. So if the World Cup comes to us, it's going to be, of course, much more better to grow much more faster, let's say that.
But first, there are the Olympics coming up. You have a new coach, Pia Sundhage. Did she change a lot already over there in the national team?
Yeah, she has been done a really good job. We have been growing a lot with her. And I hope we can work hard every day, and we can get better every day, so we can be preparing the Olympic Games.
Okay, thank you. Good luck.